Welcome to my video. Let's see how Ola is planned to build world-class, world's largest two-wheeler factory. Ola is planned to manufacture e-scooters in this premise. It is built on 500 acres, 100 acres of forest cover. This factory is fully negative carbon footprint. 2 acres of forest inside the factory. World's most sustainable two-wheeler factory. It's fully equipped with precision robotic welding machines. Its paint shop is fully automated paint shop. The two-wheeler's battery is completely manufactured inside the factory. Almost 25,000 motors will be assembled per day. The factory is equipped with AI intelligence robots. A scooter will be made every 2 seconds. Thanks for watching this video. Press the bell icon and subscribe my channel for the latest video updates.